Borussia Dortmund vs Bayern Munich preview. Dortmund finished 14 points behind their Bavarian rivals last season, and while they may still end the campaign a good distance off the pace, currently Marco Rose's side are keeping up in impressive fashion. Naturally, it helps to have the scoring prowess of a player like Erling Haaland, yet Dortmund have goals all over the pitch with 11 different scorers this term, and they have netted in 24 consecutive home Bundesliga matches. Bayern, for their part, have scored in every Bundesliga game they have contested since February 16, 2020, and can always be relied upon for goals, seemingly irrespective of the opponent. Borussia Dortmund vs Bayern Munich tips and predictions. Both teams to score and over 2.5 goals is priced at 1.50, which looks like a nail on selection, but is probably too short a price for a standalone bet. Instead, consider backing Bayern to score in both halves at evens 2.00, which looks a shrewd way to invest in a game with plenty of goals. The biggest fixture in Germany generally provides plenty of entertainment, and this weekend's clash at Signal Iduna Park should be no different. The latest installment of Der Klassiker takes place on Saturday evening as Borussia Dortmund host Bayern Munich in a meeting of the top two sides in the Bundesliga. Bayern head into the clash a point ahead of their rivals, but Dortmund's home record is formidable. Borussia Dortmund vs Bayern Munich latest odds. The fans at Signal Iduna Park have seen their side win their last 11 consecutive home league matches and bet 365 price the Dortmund victory at